And if you close your eyes, everything don't happen. Nothing has changed at all, and if you close your eyes. Best night's sleep in the whole world, but it's not today.com.
Lena, do you copy? Yeah, listen, your one-eyed delirious patient, he was telling the truth. There is a way out. Maybe what he said about people who don't turn is true.
He died this morning, Kyle. The fever got him. You're on your own, I'm afraid.
Lena? Lena? God, fucking mountains.
I'm here. And if you close your eyes, everything about this change around. If you close your eyes. What if I'll die if I do this? Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. And if you found us, driver. Oh crap! I forgot. That you can drive in this game. Let's see. Gotta get up here somehow. Come on, bro. Let's change that on. Fly, ball, light drop. Ooh, light drop. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And if he closes her eyes, and
okay, doke, see soon.
What is this? Double. Hold up. Pipe wrench. Or heavy rebar.
Wait a minute.
Blueprints. I can make another. Nope, I can't. I wonder what this does.
Oh, that's cool.
The place looks occupied, more or less.
Cowabunga! Find someone. Okay.
What do you want?
I need to talk to someone in charge. I'm from Haran.
Oh, you a smuggler?
Look, that's cool.
Smuggling, pal. I'm here. I need some help.
As for Jasir, but understand this: if you steal anything, you lose your hands.
Why my hands, man? Come on. Are you in charge?
Excuse me.
I don't know anything.
Look, could you just tell me where to find someone who does know something?
Look for Jasir. He'll be inside the bar.
Good job. Mr. Paradise. Where's the barn? Guess this is the barn. Nope, that's a wall. You get into the barn.
Hey. Blessed be the mother.
Listen, I just need some information.
I don't know anything. You should ask Jasir.
Okay. Where do I find him?
Inside. In the barn.
Thanks.
Alright. Now how do you get inside into the barn with Jasir? Yeah, figured.
Need something?
Are you the one in charge? I need some help.
Talk to Jasir.
Get my way then. If I can talk to Josh Sr.
No, no, end of discussion.
Fine. Are you Josh Sr.? Yeah?
Pesky? Wait, Pesky!
Pesky, where is he? Where's he? Where's he? Where's Jesse? Hey, Jesse. Where is he? Is he? Yes, Josh.
Don't mean to interrupt. I'm looking for Jasir.
I am Jasir. But if you want food, we have only bread.
No, I don't need food. Listen, I'm from Haran, and I've come because I've heard that there are people here who are immune to the virus, that they don't turn, even if they get bitten.
Oh. And who told you this?
A dead man, I'm sorry to say.
You might as well keep listening to him. I tell you no more than he.
Why won't anybody help me? The virus is all over the city. People are dying.
And yet, you still live. Take some bread, my friend, and go back to Harad. No one wants you here.
No way out.
Lena, this is Crane. Do you copy? wasteland.
Hey, yeah, you, come here. Come on, come closer. I won't bite you. Don't worry, I ain't like the rest of these loonies. Yeah, I'm talking about you, you nut jobs.
So you're not one of them? Why aren't they trying to run you off?
Because I sell more shit than just bread. My name's Khan, by the way.
Kyle Crane.
Hey, you're from Haran, right? Bet you ran into my optically challenged buddy.
You mean the guy with an eye missing?
Yeah, that's the one. My boy Kurt.
Yeah.
How's he doing?
Oh, he didn't make it.
Well, that's a damn shame. But can't say I'm surprised.
Maybe you can help me. Kurt said the people out here are immune to the virus. You know anything about that?
Now that you mention it, I don't remember any of the locals actually turning. Fucking wackos. They're in a damn cult, led by some woman they call the Mother. Most of you just a harmless local tradition, you know? They weren't serious about it. Well, they're goddamn serious these days. Ever since the outbreak. They scribble symbols everywhere, do these fucking rituals. I think they even pray to her.
But what about this whole not turning thing? They on Antizin or what?
Listen, I'm sure the man.
Okay. Come on, boy. Karen and Abel.
This?
Well, they weren't important at the moment. Fucking fleas, you just gotta get rid of them. No structure, no balls, no knack for business.
Business.
Sounds like we're off to a good start.
Ah, don't be a drama queen. You can handle them. Listen, I gotta deal with some customers. Just give me a sign once you got the car.
Please give me a gun in here so I can finish all these people off. Oh, that's not a... that's a brick hammer. Tori. Oh, I see the vehicle all the way down there. Is this my survivor senses right here? How do you get up there? Oh, a ladder. Oh, no. I need to find someone with a gun. Everybody's in groups. Stop it. Stop moving. Map. No, don't show me. Dang it. Oh, gun. Please give me a gun.
Yeah. Ooh, alive.
Come on. No. Bum, 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 bum. Nothing. Molotovs, yes, let's go.
Don't kill everybody with Molotovs.
Let's go. Open this real quick. Add a keyhole. Can make another Molotov. Oh man, this is gonna be easy. I got. Twenty Molotovs. Carson, you know what a Molotov is? Okay, I got 20 of them. You better die. Yep, you don't. Go. Bang. the finger off. Yeah, dum-dum. Claw hammer. See what you got, brick hammer. Okay. Give me that brick hammer. $61. Let's see, inventory. Doomsday treasure. Let's go. Boom. All right. Man, the finger guns.
Kikan, I got the ride. Han, are you there? Han.
Dang, man, dog. Shove me, man. You made me gonna get my gun out. Gonna trap every single zombie, but whatever. You nasty. Trying to grab onto me, you weirdo. You freaking loser. Tell me, mama knew.
Back up.
I'm just gonna drive off. You know what? Guess it's right here then. What? Okay. Blueprints. All the way down to
lockpicks. Alright. Let's try this again. Yes, yes, yes. No! Come on! This sucks so bad. Yes! Military shoveling. One of these. I wonder if I can siphon gas. Where's a gas tank at? Hold the search empty, dang it. Search for gas. Yep. Lubricants. I can't search. That's a diesel. What am I doing? Doomsday treasure. Dang it. Hello, console. Boom! Oh yeah, I'm gonna siphon real quick. Search, search, big chubby man. Whoa! Back up. I said, back up, boy. Come on, where's the gas tank at? Empty. Gosh dang it. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Please. Back up. Oh, back up, please. Back, very hard, very hard. Okay. Ooh, right there. I will. I'm in. I'm not. Well, baseball's coming up. I don't know, but it's raining. Yes, it is, actually. Well, I'll go next time I go. No. I don't know. Are you off tomorrow? Let's go. We need to go down Wolf Creek. I don't know. Getting out of the house. That's what you said. And plus, it hasn't rained really heavy, so it's not going to be high up. I know, but not much.
You're looking for Khan? He's gone. I guess they finally asked him to leave.
Asked him to leave, huh? What, at gunpoint? And who's they?
They finally did what my father should have done a long time ago. And it suddenly got really nice and quiet down here, didn't it?
Didn't answer my question.
Of course I didn't. You're here for the same reason he was. Same reason the bandits won't leave us alone.
Yes!
And we're supposed to trust you?
There's gotta be something I can do to convince you.
You don't have to convince me. I don't care. Show everyone else you're here to give, not just to take.
Hal Kraneski, can you give me some hints at least? What do you guys need?
I suppose I could help you out. Just remember, you'll have to return the favor one day.
You got it.
The groundwaters got polluted a while back. Imagine what would happen if you got our water running again.
Assume there is a way to do this?
Yes, there is. But it's in bandit territory, so I wouldn't.
Pumping station. What are you for dinner?
I'm gonna go outside for a little bit, but I'll like still leave my stuff on and stuff.
Alright. Okay.